Alright, here we got my version 2. It's I'm calling it version 2, but it's mine more like a version 1.5 due to the fact it's unfinished. I've got a rush on here due to the people wandering around and thinking I'm a weirdo with a camera strapped to my head and a lot of bits of plastic and wood cobbled together with zip ties. Alright. So, let's get a move on, because my battery is low on my camera. Let's go for a centre of gravity. That'll do. And... Alright. This is just more or less to test my camera centre of gravity and to see whether the camera has any vibration jello-y effect. And they're way off centre. And the fact I'm going with an upgraded bucket for takeoff and landing due to the other one being too small. So let's go for this, see if I can get it armed. Alright. Oh, that's shaky, shaky takeoff. Oh, a lot of vibration. Something wrong with the rear end, is vibrating like crazy again. Yeah, the rear of it needs looking at. Look at it go. Be a good test anyway for the camera mount, but look at the tail. If I can sort that tail out, it'd be great. Something loose on it, it's not flying as well as before. tail mech just, I mean, it feels solid there, but it does move too much. I think there's just a bit too much slop in its direct drive. Alright, attempt number two. Shaky. Not too windy, but it's getting pushed back. Lost it. Okay, that was weird. And I don't know where it went. No idea what happened then. Let's go for a restart. It's a bit loose, the leg. Alright, that's a board.